Hi there! We're going to travel around the world.
Edinburgh, the capital city of Scotland, lies in the northern part of the United Kingdom. Home to the Scottish Parliament and Scotland's seat of the monarchy, Edinburgh holds the nickname Athens of the North due to its many neoclassical buildings and its reputation for learning. One of the best attractions in the city is a magnificent royal fortress located on one of the highest points of the city, Edinburgh Castle. The castle has continuously been in use for 1,000 years, and despite its many concerts on the castle esplanade, it is in excellent condition. Running downhill between Edinburgh Castle and Holyrood Palace, the Royal Mile is the busiest tourist street in the Old Town, with its many shops, restaurants, pubs, and visitor attractions. Along this street, on Parliament Square, stands the principal place of worship, St. Giles Cathedral. Around the cathedral are historic buildings such as Merry King's Close, the City Chambers, the Old Parliament House, and the Supreme Courts. In the Old Town are also the National Library of Scotland and, a little bit further, the National Museum of Scotland. This district has many colourful, lively, and unique streets that are worth a walk, like Victoria Street or the Grassmarket area. On the other side of the Royal Mile is the New Town, home to the Scottish National Gallery. And, next to it, the Royal Scottish Academy. Further along is the Scott Monument, a huge, intricate Gothic monument dedicated to Sir Walter Scott. It is possible to climb 200 feet above the city centre to enjoy its fantastic views. Another good place to see the city from high up is Carlton Hill. Besides great views, there are also various landmarks, including the City Observatory, the Nelson Monument, and the National Monument of Scotland. On the steep slope of the hill is the headquarters of the Scottish Government and the new Parliament building. Nearby, at the end of the Royal Mile, is the Palace of Holyrood House, a royal residence and the Queen's Gallery. climb to Hollywood Park and enjoy nature and the city.
That's all for today. And remember, there is always much more to discover. So let's go travel.